Well, thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather. It's early on a Tuesday morning. My goodness, we saw some changes during the night. An Arctic air mass came barreling in. We've got some gusty winds out there and noticeably, significantly colder than just 24 hours ago. Now, a high wind warning remains in effect through the mountains. That's where wind gusts may approach 65 miles per hour. Areas shaded in tan could see wind gusts approaching 50. And that could lead to some scattered power outages. During the night, the Arctic front slid off the coast. Now behind it, high pressure is building in. So a couple of things. One, high pressure is going to keep us dry. No major storms for the week ahead. And the cold that's on top of us today is really just a one-day event. I mean, tomorrow you're going to notice a warm-up and not nearly as windy. But the winds are going to crank during the day today, taking you right through lunchtime. Winds gust up over 40 miles per hour, approaching 50. But there you can see the drop in the wind speed during the day tomorrow. High temperatures today, 20 in Briberg, Bethel at 15. Portland, yesterday we were in the 40s. Today we're only in the 20s, coupled with the wind, and it's going to feel as though it's down close to zero. Here's a check of the next 8 days. Milder readings return tomorrow. And again, we're storm-free right in and through the upcoming weekend.